the number of permutations that can be made out of the letters of the word engineering when all is together, all is together and all ends together, all is together and all ends not together, neither all is together nor all ends together are the conditions here. Okay, here in the given engineering, how many is are there? Count it. How many N's are there? You can count it. That is 3. How many G's? 2. How many I's? 2 are there. So now, and R is 1 is there. Now, just assume that A equal to all is together, B equal to all N's together. Like that, you can take it here. First, all is together, you can take. All is together means treat all 3 is as 1 unit. That means now how many units are there? So this is along with this one plus remaining letters N, 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 G, G, I, R is there. So count 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 letters are. So, number of ways arranging 9 letters. So, that equal to 9 factor by 3 factor into 2 factor into 2. Because there are 3 N's are there. Here N is 3, G is 2, I is 2. So, that 9 factor by. So, we got as 9 factor by 3 factor, 2 factor, 2 factor. That is nothing but, so can I just n of a, all a is together. N of a equal to, so this can write as in terms of 7 factor is given. 7 factor into 8 into 9 by 3 factor 6 into 2 factor whole square. So this cancel here. Yes, 3 is 3 2s, 2 1s, 2 4s. So n of a equal to 12 into 7 factor by 2 factor whole square comes here. Okay, that is for all is together recorded here. All is together and all ends together. So all is together end means so take all is as one unit and all ends as second unit and remaining g g I I R. Count how many units? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 units. So, number of ways arranging 7 units. That equal to 7 factorial by, so 2 G's are there, 2 factorial, 2 Y's are there, 2 factorial into arrangement of units only 1 because all are identical. So, that this is 7 factorial by 2 factorial whole square comes here. Okay. So, that is for what? Big case. Now n of b, so all is all ends together, just hold it, all ends together. So in this case also, this is special case only. So is over, all ends together means so take this one and is g I I R. In this case number of permutations equal to, so in this case, number of factors, same thing, 9 factor by 3 factor, 2 factor, 2 factor. So, it is nothing but 12 into 7 factor by 2 factor whole square got here. Okay. So, this is nothing but n of a intersection b. This is nothing but n of a intersection b. All is together and all n's together. That is nothing but n of a intersection b. N of b got it here. Okay. Now, go to all is together and but all and all n's not together. So, in this case, number of cases is n of a minus b. Together and all n's not together. Minus means. We have from formula for De Morgan. This is a first sets in relation. N of a minus b equal to n of a minus n of a intersection b. So, n of a will give as all. So, is together. 7 factorial by 2 factorial whole square minus intersection means 7 factor by 2 factor whole square. So 12 minus 1, 11 into 7 factor by 2 factor whole square. This is for n of A intersection B. So we got this one. Next. So last one, neither. Then neither all is together nor all ends together. So that means this is A complement, this is B complement. So that means number of cases. So neither all is together nor all ends together equal to. So n of u have property in sets. Is a property which you know from the sets. So in this case, n of A complement intersection B complements neither nor. So that means n of u without restriction total number of permutations. So this is 3, 3, 2, 2. So that means minus n of A plus n of B minus n of A intersection B. So this is 11 factorial by 3 factor whole square into 2 factorial whole square is there. Minus this is 12, 24. This is 12, 7 factor by 2 factor whole square. 12, 7 factor by 2 factorial whole square minus 7 factor by 2 factor whole square got here. So this you can write as in terms of 7 factor, 7 factorial into 8 into 9 into 10 into 11 by, so 6, 3 factor 6 into 6, 36 comes here. 6 into 6 into 2 factor whole square minus this is 23 into 7 factor by 2 factor whole square. So from entire thing you can take 7 factor by 2 factor whole square. Why means because of it is given as in terms of 7 factor by 2 factor whole square. That means we can get here, so we can cancel with, so here 9 3s 3 3 3s and 3 2s again, 3 3s 3 2s 2 1s here 2 comes. So that means after taking common factor, this is 220 minus 23. So that final answer is what? 220 minus 20, 197. 197 into 7 factor by 2 factor whole square for this case. So now let us check the answers correctly, which is matching. So this is yes. D is yes. So C is what? So D got yes. C matching with what? 11 to 7 factor by 2 factor whole square. 11 to 7 factor by 2 factor whole square. C got Q. A, B required. Okay. So all is together, what here? P only. So this is matching with this one. All is together, all ends together. We got intersection. So intersection 7 factor by this one. This is matching with R. B matching with R, I hope. Yes. And A matching with P, B matching with R. And 11 factor comes, yes. So C matching with Q, C matching with Q, and D matching with yes, and C matching with Q, yes, C matching with Q, D matching with yes, and B and A, B matching with R. A matching with P. That you can take an answer final answer.